Smell that stew, huh? Delicious.
That bank job in Tennessee. It was me, Limpy Pete, and Phil the Crab. Managed to get ourselves locked in the safe after a weekend of nature calling. The stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh to me.
Thank you. Indeed.
Oh, I know what you've been up to. Word travels fast in the forest. Well, I won't stand for it.
Ah!
What in the name of...
Long time no see. Take a look. Any questions, feel free not to ask. Oh, okay, sorry. I just assumed you couldn't read. Here. Yours. Fine. Again.
Oh, my God!
Hey, out of the way! I'm on a tight schedule.
Oh, shit!
Unbelievable.
For the love of God.
Ah, Barbarella Alcazar, our bandit queen. Sooner her bloody reign comes to an end, the better, I'd say. I'm a mite sad I ain't gonna be the one to bring her down myself. Let's see. She came over this side of the San Luis with a bunch of men. Del Lobos for the most part. And there ain't been no let up in bloodshed since. I think they're all held up at the Gaptooth Breach. Unless you're real, real delicate, I would expect a confrontation with this lady.
Thank you. dog!
Thank you.
I get your money.
Put them in a cell. The time for running is over. Time for punishment has begun. You can count it, or you can trust me. It's all there.
So, there's two ways to get ahead in this business. One, raise the quality of your product, or two, lower the quality of the competitions. Number two requires a little more ingenuity. There's a new operation popped up not too far from here that I think needs to learn just how precarious this business can be. Be as ingenious as you want.
Thank you.
so goddamn important we gotta risk our lives for.
of that wagon, I'd say you folks had an eventful journey. But you're here now. Okay, I'll be seeing you then. Thanks again.
I almost didn't recognize you.
You looking to earn some ready money? You're making quite a name for yourself in our circle, you know. You're gonna need to harness all your discouragement for this one. It could get a little heated. We gotta get this wagon up to Tanner's Reach, and I know there are bandits on that road. If you can drive it there, there's good money in it. Okay, I'll show you.
Thank you. New job here. Might be some capital in it for you. New job's just in. Probably get some capital along the way. Now, what did I tell you about fat rich fellas? Seems you got right up this bastard's nose, which is all fine and dandy in my book. But more to the point, he's coming after Martelli hard. Put a bounty out on Capitale. And as you can imagine, our swanky Sicilian friend is none too pleased with this development. So, here's the long and the short of it. You kicked the hornet's nest, and now you gotta swat a whole lot of, hornets. Which in this case means torching convoys, plundering supply trains, and a whole ball of wax, you know. And I reckon you shake that tree hard enough, some capitale is bound to fall out of it. I'd say good luck, but it isn't really about luck now, is it?
Thank you.
Oh, no. I'd know that's... Feel free to peruse the wares. All right, what have you got? See you soon. Ah, look who it is. Quite the good Samaritan these days, from what I hear.
You know, this connection between us, it's developed into something quite powerful, don't you think? Hmm. Well, oh. The majority of people go through life believing they see everything, when, in fact, they see almost nothing, confined by the limits of their own consciousness. Just imagine if you could scurry as a possum, hop as a rabbit. Well, I've discovered an herb, scarlet and amethyst flowers, Heriatum officinalis, is what I've named it. If you can make contact with a vestige of the animal while ingesting the herb and truly opening your mind to its vital forces, you will be transported in ways you can't even begin to fathom. Trust me, this will open your eyes. Be free. I wouldn't share this information with anyone but you.
Please, take a look. These mountains and forests hide so many things. Wouldn't Father be amazed? All that can be done with some paper.
There's a new coyote about. Quite impressive, if the rumors are true. I'd love a sample study, if possible. You know, I seem to spend half my time out here trying to apologize to my brothers and sisters for the sins of my species. What gives us the right to destroy life on a whim, with complete impunity? And where will it end? 50, 100 years from now? Ever? Well, there have been reports of a coyote leading its pack on a rampage through the town of Blackwater. Revenge? Who can say? But it sounds as unique as it is ferocious, white with blue eyes. Do you think you could track it and get me a sample before it's another head on someone's wall?
Damn it all to hell! I'm so sorry, boy.
I will spit on that coyote's corpse for what it did to you, boy.
My name's Juan Cárdenas. I'm just a laborer, I swear to you. They said I got a price on my head. Guess they think we all look the same. Listen, I can't stay around here. I know some people down in Thieves Landing. Could I ask you to give me a ride?
¿Qué pensarán que soy?
Here's hoping this twin of mine isn't sat at home having dinner with my wife. Never thought I'd feel safe in Thieves' Landing. But I never thought I'd be in a shootout neither. Qué cosas, no? Thank you. Take these, please. Least I can do.
Just ignore me. What do I know? Well, success? I was starting to worry that Gus McMillan might have lured you into his vile profiteering. A man whom, I recently heard, once slaughtered 20 elephants in Africa just because he lost a drunken bet. One day, this will all come back to him. So, I've been hearing about a panther that no doubt he's got his eyes on, too. A majestic creature, if the reports are to be believed. I'd be interested to do some genetic analysis on such a distinctive example, if you could track it down and get me a sample. I will pay you for your efforts, of course.
another feller dead last night. Cockfield. Cut to ribbons.
Wondered why the mob Braithwaite was on the warpath. Old girl's losing workers faster than she can get them in.
I was going through the fields up top yesterday, you know, where that feller got torn up. Swear something was watching me in among the corn.
Not you two. For the last time, this is all a... You there! I can't let you get any closer.
You no good son of a bitch!
excellent quality. Okay, then, let's take a look.
Hello.
Come on, come on, your money.
Thank you.
Before you move away now.
What is wrong with you?
Good. I want no fight anyway.
Excuse me.
This one, good work. You done good. Thank you.
Thank you.
find it. You killed it, didn't you? Explore, examine. Lots to look at here. A trade? What do you propose? Coyote. Oh, I love spotting these things. Well, I sincerely hope you have stayed well away from that Neanderthal, Gus McMillan. Can you imagine if he took such delight in murdering his fellow men and displaying their severed heads on the wall? He'd be straight to the noose. Anyhow, I've heard rumors of a magnificent bear that's been seen around these parts. You'll know it when you see it. A fox told me. If you could track it down and get me a sample, I'd love to study the physiology in more detail. Just please be gentle with it.
idiot.
Throw him in the cell downstairs and we'll get to settling up. Go on. And this is yours.
Thief? It wasn't you I saw? Well, success? Please, take a look.
Let me see what you've collected. Lonesome animals, bears. They say they prefer the isolation, but...
Well, you won't believe what I've just been reading in the newspaper. Apparently, the new accessory du jour for the lady this year is the alligator handbag. Murdering these noble, prehistoric creatures for fashion? Would they wear one made of human skin? I highly doubt it. Ugh! Anyway, there have been some sightings of a spectacular crocodilian near an estate in Saint-Denis. A banded gator, beautiful red and white markings, by all accounts. If you could source me a sample, I'd very much like to study it before some brute turns it into a wallet or a pair of slippers.
so fast there.
Hello.
Damn sure I can
put it. All right, let's have a look-see. Okay, I'll take it. Yeah, I get a lot of these. I hunted for 35 years. I know my stuff. Better than anything you'll find in the store.
Sir?
No, no, you can take that someplace else.
Hello, welcome. If you need a nice place to try on your clothes, my changing room is available. Stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. please peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. Let me know what I can do to help you leave here feeling good and looking great. Come back anytime. You'll find everything you need to look your best right here in this catalog.